echoes of our lives unfolding, carved so generations can know that this cycle can be broken. The wretched of the earth, understanding the trauma of the land. We are so deeply connected.